Yeah, baby. I'm gonna get a feedback. Okay. You might remember a guy named Chuck Berry from back in the day. And this was one of Chuck's tunes.
When Sam Phillips came back, she said, "Sam,
you've got to get that boy back in here one of these days because he's got a beautiful ballad voice. So a year later, they called Elvis up and auditioned him. And they were put him together with a guy named Scotty Moore, who was like a Chet Atkins sort of style rockabilly guitar player, and a stand-up bass player named Bill Black, which were later known as the Blue Moon Boys, Elvis and the Blue Moon Boys. So they were rehearsing some songs and fooling around, and they were doing some stuff like, Blue Moon, you saw me standing alone. And Sam Phillips said, well, that's fine and good and everything there, son, but we're looking for something a little bit different. And Elvis happened to be horsing around in between the songs they were practicing, and grabbed this rhythm and blues song, and he was horsing around with it. And Sam Phillips stuck his head out of the control room door, and he said, what are you boys doing in there anyway? And Elvis said, we're just fooling around, Mr. Phillips. And he said, well, whatever you're doing, keep on doing it, because I'm recording this. This song is considered to be the birth of rock and roll. Yeah, you're good sports because you don't spit it out right off. The Dorsey Brothers, who was it produced by? I always told you that. Who was the Dorsey Brothers stage show produced by? Remember the guy in the Honeymooners? Jackie Gleason. Jackie Gleason produced that show. And that was the first show that Elvis was on. And he was on that one a couple of times. And then he got on the Milton Berle show a couple of times. And that's when he did the very provocative hound dog with the burlesque ending. And everybody said, get that boy off the TV. He's going to spoil our youth. And at the time, Ed Sullivan said, that boy will never be on my shoe. But within a few weeks, Ed Sullivan had to cave because of the public pressure and get Elvis on his show. But as the episodes went by, the camera got higher and higher so there would not be any wiggling controversy on TV from Elvis. So it was Elvis from the waist up. But in between there, they put Elvis on the Steve Allen show right before he went on Ed Sullivan. And they dressed him up in a tuxedo and made him sing to a hound dog, wouldn't let him move a muscle. If he was going to be on TV, he had to clean up his act. Boy, they'd be surprised today, wouldn't they? But this was the first song that Elvis sang on TV on the stage show. And that boy's legs move like rubber bands.
Yeah.
I was singing this song, that guy walks in with those blue suede shoes, and I thought, man, am I on the wrong song or what? So, on the back
you can do anything, but if you're home. But it's a Saturday night and I just got pain. I feel like my mom don't try to save. My heart says go, go, have a time. It's Saturday night, babe, and I'm feeling fine.
Please don't ask me what's on my mind. I believe. As you
I gotta talk the trilogy, guys. One more. What am I gonna do for one more? Like this.
Thank you very much, folks.